Hey creators, here's how to convert Figma designs into developer-friendly view code with Anima. Here we are in our Figma project, and here's the design we want to translate into production-ready view. Now we'll need to open Anima plugin. In dev mode, you can search for it under the plugin tab. From there, you can run the plugin or pin it to the top of the panel. Now use the toggle to select view code. In the right-hand panel, you'll see your component preview along with the runnable view code. Once you're satisfied with your selected code, you have three options. You can copy snippets directly from dev mode by clicking this icon here. Click the download selection button to get a zip file containing the complete code package for your selection. Or click open in CodeSandBox to run your code instantly in CodeSandBox. Here we are. The component is stateful and responsive. Let's look at the screen code. And here, one of the components, the button for example. So here you go, you can now turn Figma designs into view, inside Figma. Take it for a spin and let us know what you think. Your insights will shape the future of Anima's code gen. Thanks for watching.